The university is a great honor for Russia. This opinion was expressed by Alexander Zhukov, first deputy chairman of the Russian Parliament and president of the Russian Olympic Committee, in the framework of the solemn opening of the exhibition dedicated to the 27th World Student Games. The event was held at the State Duma of the Russian Federation on the 12th of March. Kazan is going to host a large-scale event this summer. The university is second only to the Olympic Games in terms of the number of participants and its magnitude. These competitions are not only the events where the athletes all over the world arrive, they give an opportunity to build the infrastructure. Here we can observe best stadiums, hotels, airport. This infrastructure corresponds to major competitions. Student sport is both mass and professional. Rustam Minukhanov, President of the Republic of Tatarstan, Natalia Parshikova, State Secretary and Deputy Minister of Sports of Russia, Farid Mukhametshin, Chairman of the State Council of the Republic of Tatarstan, Maria Kiselyova, the three-time Olympic champion and Kazan 2013 ambassador, as well as other officials, took part in the opening of exposition. Today I report to you that work is on schedule. Of course, it's not easy. We finished construction of three metro stations, all sports venues. The Great Aquatics Palace will be opened in March. The 45,000-seat football stadium is the only venue that remains to be done, but there are no doubts that all the venues will be completed on time. We officially invite you to the opening of the Summer University. The president of Tatarstan also expressed his gratitude to the deputies of the State Duma for their intensive law-making activity to facilitate the preparations for the university, and also emphasized that the games are not a project of the Republic, but a major federal project, a success of which would have a positive impact on the international image of Russia. Vladimir Zhirinovsky, leader of the Liberal Democratic Party of Russia, expressed confidence that the university that will be held in Kazan will be the greatest in the history of World Student Games. Sport is the best form of communication because it mainly involves young people. I'm sure that the university in Kazan will become the best one in the world's history, and that Tatarstan will extend a warm welcome to all guests and hold it in such a way that anyone who comes to Kazan in July will leave the city happy. We are waiting for the 6th of July 2013. Rafis Burganov, Tatarstan's Minister of Youth Affairs, Sports and Tourism, gave a tour of the exhibition. The main awards of Tatarstan's pride, including Akbar's hockey team, Zenit volleyball team, Unix basketball team, are not all the items that are presented in the exposition. The guests were also showed the medals for the forthcoming summer university, souvenirs for the games, and even a mobile ticket office. A meeting of the university inter-fraction deputy association, which was attended by representatives of all Duma fractions, deputies from the State Duma of Tatarstan, was held at the end of the solemn event. The main areas of preparations for the 27th World Student Games were on the agenda. The chairman of the State Council of Tatarstan, Farid Mukhametshin, reported that the work is on schedule and invited all members of the Parliament to visit Kazan during the anniversary 2013. Irina Garenko, Kamil Ismailov, Special for Kazan 2013.com.